And welcome back everyone to Fallout 3. So we just left the cemetery area from last episode and I'm heading south now towards Grayditch. And apparently with the quest log we've got to handle all sorts of ants and stuff, I think. So this is going to be a bit interesting. So let's grab my sniper rifle just to see if there's any interesting ants scurrying around. I did see one here somewhere. Ah, there he is. Right, let's see if I can hit him from here. Oh, good shot. I took care of him. Right, so let's see. We only got one bullet left. Great, so that's going to be a problem. So scout around here somewhere. Okay, let's change our tactics a little bit, I think. So if we change one of our weapons. Let's see, let's go with some frag mines. And I'll set that up to the shortcut 8. Because we know we're not using the repellent stick anymore. Okay, why doesn't that want to work? It does that sometimes, you have to. Nope, it doesn't really want to. Oh, that, yeah, I got it mixed up, I did. So let's get back here now. These are going to come in handy. We just got to keep our eye out for these ants. Now, what type of ants are these anyway? Fire ants, so that could be a problem. It looks like I'm getting a bit low on my weight as well, so I'll probably have to pop back to Megaton in a few moments once I've filled up my inventory. Let's see if there are any more ants around here. There's one over there. Okay, we'll set some mines. Let's see how they handle the mine, shall we? So he's coming this way. Let's hope he doesn't go just walk around the mine now. Here he comes. Come on. Are you going to fall for my trap or are you just going to walk around? Goodbye. Yep, that did it. That works a treat, doesn't it? So let's carry on using that tactic for these guys. I wonder what this nectar is handy for. Fire resistance plus 25. Ooh. That could come in handy. So we'll probably use one of those. Let's go for 2-8. Okay, where is it? So how long does this actually work? Fire ant nectar. We'll use one. Oh, we got to get out of that, actually. So let's go up there. Okay, did that work? Let's see if it's got a time limit on it. Intelligence minus 3, fire resistant plus 25, agility 4. Now I'm not sure on the timer on this, so we'll just stick with it for now. So which way are we going to actually go? Right, we've got to go this way for the map. Let's just call up our map. We haven't got too far to go, so let's head over that way. There we go. Map marker updated. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to pop back to Megaton quickly. And I'll be back in a second once I freed up some inventory room. Okay, dropped off all that stuff and I'm back in Grayditch. And I'm currently just taking out some ants from my little viewpoint here. So I've just got to find out where all these guys are. There's one over there. So I've just got to find where they all are. So let me change your weapons a second. Should be able to get one shot off anyway. Well, that's drawn him in, so let me get the different weapons. Let's see if I can take this guy out from here now. Ooh, so far, but we just got... I got rid of him, right. Now there's some more somewhere, I don't know where they are. Ah, they're all the way over there. Are they? I don't know if I can hit him from here. No, but I think he's heading my way. He's quite a distance away, actually. So there's two ants over there. So, yeah, they're over there at the moment, so... Probably get some cat mines and take them out with that now. Right, let's get down and let's start clearing out. So we've already killed two guys here. Don't think it's got any loot on it. I'll take that. Okay, so where are we actually gonna head in here? So check the local map out as it gives me little view. Right, so we're right next to an abandoned house. So if we head in one of these doors, where are these doors anyway? Right, we should be safe in here for now. Let's have a little look around and see what we can find. Definitely take all that. And any box or anything? Well, we got loads of ammunition. I'll take that because it might come in handy. Gun and bullets, nice. We should be able to increase some skill. And anything over here? Just a couple of milk bottles and let's check out the upstairs. I think that should do. And we should have a nice spot here if we need to rest up. What have we got? Pre-war money. I don't know if this money is any good for anything, but we collect a few anyway. Right, I think we're done in here, so let's head out now. I just popped into the house next door here, and up these stairs I found a terminal. So we're going to try and hack that. I don't think we're going to have too much problems with it. So let's see if we can get in there. There's nothing else there. Right, let's get into this terminal. I'm never that good at doing these things, so let's see if we have more luck this time. Okay, so we got four attempts. Let's see if we can get lucky here. Now, let's see, 2 of 6. No, I don't think I'm going to do it here. Okay, well, let's restart that. Well, these things are a pain sometimes. Ah, that looks promising. Yeah, that looks like it might be that one, actually. Yay! Perfect. Let's see what we got in this terminal now. Enter password and... Alright, we got personal notes here. Okay, well I'm just going to skip through them. I'll Let's see, just personal logs with a look at it. It's all about protecting ants. Nope. I'll blast the antennas. So the antennas is the weak spot. Let's see, I had to trade every bit of ant me I had collected, but it was worth it. I'm teaching in case something. I keep the gun in the kitchen behind the old fridge. Alright, so we'll pop down there in a second. Let's see. Ah, here we go. I was scavenging some of the nearby buildings for junk to sell and came across a working radio. Patriotic anthems they used to play. So it's all about President Eden. Looked at that one. I think we missed something. Alright, so some scientist named Valesco moved in with the Wilkes family across the street. They're helping. Right, so we've got to go across the street somewhere. Let's have a look at the last entry. Run from one settlement to the next. Right, they kid. So we probably need to cross the road, don't we? Okay, well, let's check down for the stairs first, because she did mention a gun behind the fridge. And there it is, let's have a look. So we got a 32 caliber gun. Okay, not much of a kitchen really, to be honest. Okay, let's get outside and let's see. Oh, I'll change weapons first, of course. Let me go with a rifle. Okay, let's see. She said across the street. I think we're safe and sound. So let's go over here and see what's over here. Oh, might be something in there. Vacuum cleaner. Not much good in a Holocaust, I don't think. An apocalypse, I mean. The Wilkes house. Right, let's get in here. I hope there's someone in here now. Oh god, there's been a massacre in here. We found Brian Wilkes. I think he's dead. That's not good. Okay, let's see what goodies we got in here, if any. What's that? Basketball. I don't think there's any bad guys in here, so. Yep, we found Wilkes. Okay, well. Let's see what he's got in him. The shack key. That might come in handy. I'll take the armor. Let's see if there is any other goodies around here. I'll take all that. And I'm sure you can hear the background noise behind me. Every time I go to record an episode, someone decides to cut their lawn, so just ignore it for now. Let's see, all these ants are dead. There's nothing in them. I don't think there's anything too good in here. We'll just check around for any good stuff we can sell. How much are those milk bottles worth anyway? Not that much. No, there's nothing really here, is there? It's got some pre-war money. Okay, let's head upstairs and watch out for those flames. I don't think there's anybody else in here. We found. Oh, we'll take the garden gnome. I got a feeling they're handy for some things. I'm just going to use them to. Oh, I just saw something then. Why? Oh, why is that red? That's strange. There's nobody sleeping in it or anything. It's got a teddy bear. Okay, there's nothing really that good in here, I don't think, so we'll just see what that last item is on top, and I think we'll get out of here. Yeah, okay, let's get out of here, and let's try and find that scientist. I don't know where he may be, but it said he moved in across the road. But first, let's check these shelves one more time. And yeah, let's get out of here. Nothing really here to see. Alright, so let me check the map. Because the map is the best way of finding any stuff. So let's have a look here. We've got the Metro Grandma Sparkle's Shack. Ooh, okay. Well, let's head down that way, I think. Oh, I think we've been spotted somewhere. Alright, there's a couple of ants over here by the looks of it. Has he spotted me? I think he has. Let's try and go for the antennas. If I can. They're a bit fiddly trying to get these antennas, but if we can shoot them off. Okay. Ah, right. So that sends them into a frenzy, does it? So they might attack each other, actually. Let's try and attack the other one. If we attack the antenna, that'll send him crazy. I don't think I hit him that time. Right, okay, bottle cap time. Oh! Oh! He's got a bit of a range on him, hasn't he? Oh, run away! Okay, they're attacking each other now, good. Right, let's see if he'll fall for that now. There goes one behind me. Yay! Run away! Okay, we better take care of this guy. I got him. Right! That didn't go too well that time, did it? Let's go back into sneak mode, because I think there's another guy over in that direction, isn't there? Right. We'll take everything we can. Right, let's try and find that Grandma Sparkle's place. And any other locations. Oh, what's over here? There might be a location. Is this a door? No. Oh, it is. Ah, this is the shack. Right, the key we found in there will come in handy for in here. So who's in here? This looks like where the scientist is living, but we don't know where he is at the moment. And it looks like he had some kind of robot running around. Let's see if we can find a key or anything. I'll take all that. Any secret notes or anything? I just saw something. Now, what did I see? Dr. Lesko's password. Well, that'll definitely come in handy. So let's go and have a look at his computer now in a second. Let me just check. A couple of extra things there, but let's have a look at his computer. Right, please do not access without permission. Activate science robot, which appears to be activated. Science robot command input, personal notes. So what's he got in down here then? Batch 827. Right, so it looks like he might have been experimenting on these ants. So we got another quest there. So, investigate the metro, which I think we saw nearby. Dangers. So he has been tampering with these ants, has he? So let's have a look. Only through genetic recoding is this possible. God, this don't look sound good, does it? Okay, what have we got here? Science, robot command input. Out of range. So wherever that robot is, he's wandering around somewhere. Okay, so we got a note. Good. Let's have a look at the map for that. So if we go to the world map, it should tell us where the Marigold Station. So that's a bit south from here, and hopefully it will show up on the map. So let's get outside and let's try and find that, shall we? Let's have a look on the map. So we're looking for... Oh, that's... Oh, yeah, that was the Arlington Metro. Looks like we gotta go south, doesn't it? So, yeah, let's go south and let's try and find that location. So let me check my map. It looks like we gotta head that way. So whoever's doing these experiments is down there. Oh, I think we've... Let's check the other quests a second. Those. Investigate Marigold Metro Station and remove the source of the fire ants. Deliver the bad news to Byron Wilkes. So, yeah, we've got to go there. Okay, let's do this. So, how far are we going to go? Not that far, really. But if we head this way, I think we should get there. Now, how many ants we're going to find along the way is another question. So, just hit that old quick save. And let's see if we've got any. I can see a few. Oh, there's a couple of ants down there. Well, let's see if I can take out some of their antennas. Any behind me? No. Right, so if I hit... If I get a good shot on them... Well, maybe that'll happen instead. Well, that wasn't too bad. At least I didn't have to deal with that one. Let's get some more AP points a second. Let's take out that antenna. I don't think we can get a good shot on it though, can we? No, we can't get a shot on the antenna. So if we go for the... Let's see, let's go for the torso. Well, I didn't expect that to happen. Sneak attacks are awesome sometimes. Oh, it's getting dark as well, so let's turn some lights on here. We should be okay. I don't think there's any more... Oh, there's a bad guy up over there somewhere. Where is he? I think he's behind this building, so we'll have to keep an eye out. Where is he? Oh god, there's loads of them. Okay, let's take out this guy. Wow, really doing damage on these ants today. Cool. Right, how much XP we got left to go? Can we get any locks on those guys? No, we can't. Oh, I think I've been spotted. Yeah, sent him into a frenzy, so I think he's attacking someone else, actually. What's he doing? Is he heading my way, or is he stuck? I think he might be stuck, actually. Yeah, they're attacking each other, so we'll leave them do their stuff a minute. Let's have a little peek at what he's attacking. Alright, they're attacking each other, good. Let's leave them up to their own devices a second. Now let's take care of the other one. I think he's taking care of him, and he has just to double check. Okay, we've got two of them there. Alright, let's take out his antennas. Take care of him quick. Where's the other one? I got him, right. Safe and sound now, I hope. I hope we took care of most of them. I don't know how many are left. Let's get some of that nice nectar. Right, where's the map anyway? Alright, there's the station. We're going in the right direction at least. Let's just hope there's no more of those guys nearby. There's another one over there somewhere. So if I can get a lock on him, I might be able to take care of him. There we go, we discovered Marigold Station. Where is he? There he is. Let's take care of you. I don't think we can get a lock on him, actually. Okay, well, let's wait till he gets in view. That's a bit better. Let's take out the head this time. There you go, I got rid of him. Nice. There's the station, perfect. Let's just mop up a few of these guys a second. What's that? There's one... Oh, he's not quite close enough yet. I think he's... Oh, yeah, he's... There's an... There he is. He spotted me. So I'm going to get one more shot on him. Not quite dead yet. Let's see, one more shot, please. Totally missed. Ah, that got rid of him. Right. Okay. Finally. Oh, we got another one of eight. Oh god, they're coming from out of the woodwork now, aren't they? You didn't like that, did you? Right, let's take care of him. Just wait until he clears this wall and then I think we'll have a lock on. There you go. Right, let's take care of him. Go for the head, I think. Yay! There you go. Right mess we made there. Okay, let's head into the station then. I think we're all clear now. Now, only problem we're going in here is, of course, we're going to have tons of ant. So let's have a look what we got here in the map. Museum? Doesn't really tell me anything, but let's go into the station now. Okay, what have we got down here? Oh! Didn't see him. Better take care of him quick. Phew, that was close. It's the only thing with these guys is they've got this short flame range. What have we got over there? Don't like the look of that. There's something... Oh, well, we found a raider. Let's see what rounds he's got on him. Probably take all that. I'll leave the armor. Okay. Are we safe? Oh, yeah. They're... oh, God. Where is he? Just seen him. Take his head out. Nice. Definitely making short work of these ants. Oh, there's a door, but there's a... He can't get through that door for now, so we'll leave that closed for a minute. See any more ants down there? Yeah, there is. Good good. That was a good shot, actually. That got rid of him. Let's take. Oh, there's nothing there, actually. Okay, so. It says caution, but I can't see anyone. Let's see what's in these lockers. Nothing. Oh, that one's empty. Spiked knuckles. It doesn't take up much weight, but I suppose we could sell it. Okay, let's see what's in behind this door. I got a feeling it's going to be one of those ants. So let's change weapons a second. Alright, he's going to come into range any second. Oh, we should be alright. I don't think we can hit him, so I'll give it a go anyway. Nope. So wait, he's probably not in range, is he? I don't think I can hit him from here, actually. Oh, and I'm out of ammunition. Oh, God. Okay. Take him out. Run away, run away! See if I can get him with a grenade, yeah? Or a bottle cap. Okay, I don't think that worked. Phew, that was a close one. Right, that got rid of him. Nice. Right, let's move on. Are we not quite getting close to level 7 there? Let's get some of that. Okay, what is be in this place? Ah, it's a little storage area. I think we're safe, yeah. Right, let's have a look if there are any goodies in here. Doesn't look like there's too much in here. Oh, there's another door here, is there? Oh, better be careful of that. Let's see, that's empty. Empty. Oh, wait there. A mine box. Oh, nice. More frag mines. Definitely come in handy for these ants, anyway. So that's empty. No, I don't want to touch that. Okay, let's open up this box here. Which one was it? That one, didn't it? Couple more frag mines. Now let's check the map out and see what our options are. So we can go down that way or that way. Okay, well, we'll go down here for now. Let me grab some mines a second. Uh-oh. Yeah, we definitely got an ant down there. Let's see if he falls for the second one. Come on. Ow. Oh, don't get too close. Oh dear. Okay, we got a... I don't think we did that, did we? Can't swap weapons. Which one is it? Oh, I'm getting more confused here. Oh, I think we're out there, are we? Oh, I totally fluffed. I totally messed up all my keys here. I think I'm out of grenades, actually. Let's have a little look. Let's have a look here. Have we got any grenades left? No, we haven't got any grenades left, have we? That's a bit disappointing. We've got bottle cap mines. Alright, well, let's just free up a bit of space while we're here, anyway. That one there. I forgot about the silenced pistol. I'll cancel that. And I think that's everything. Okay, let's swap through the combat shotgun. And Oh yeah, I need a bit of healing as well, won't I? Okay, let's take care of... Oh, he's gone, is he? Okay, let's carefully... Where is he? Okay. He's moving away anyway, so let me get him with a VATS maneuver. Where is he going? I took care of him. Nice. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nothing. Now, where the heck is this scientist guy? He's supposed to be down here somewhere. Metro tickets. We'll take them because we probably need those rail spikes later on. Oh, nice. Some medicine. Come in handy. Get out of that. Right. Any more? I need some more ammo because I really need some more for the rifle. Some more of that. Okay, let's check our map again. So that's leading down there. They probably join up together, these two, I think. Ah, right, this is coming out into the main tunnel, is it? Oh, yeah, this area is quite big, actually. Extremely big, to be honest. So, let's go... I'm not sure which way we can go, actually, because this area is absolutely huge. Yeah, let's go this way, I think. Let's see if we can take care of this guy. Oh, we're right behind him, are we? I'll hit him in the torso. Damn it, he totally avoided my mine there. He's bound to go across one of them, isn't he? Come on. He fought the other one as well. Oh god. Okay. Let's take out his head. Yay, that got him. Right. Let's grab all your goodies. Thank you. I can leave the frag mines there as they don't go off with me standing on them. Yeah, this area is really huge, to be honest. Well, he don't look too healthy, does he? He was hanging onto his magnum, was he? Oh, we got a magnum. So look at that. So where is that? Oh, a scoped magnum. Nice. Oh, I like it. That's a pretty nice weapon, actually. I've only got 6 rounds, though, so... Let's see if it really is the most powerful handgun in the world. What have we got here? Any goodies? Our medicine. Stim packs. Okay, let's take care of you. Ooh, that meaty sound. By the way, well, it wasn't that good, really, was it? I think we changed the pistol for now. Right. Should have enough rounds to take care of him. I got it right. Yeah, we're still hidden. I don't think there's any more bad guys nearby. What we got here? That's probably where they burrowed in. Let's have a look. Where are we now? I don't know if I've actually been this way. Let's have a look. Yeah, that's leading back round, that is. And so I think we'll have a little peek in here. We got a guy down here, have we? Okay, let's grab some more frag mines. Where is he? Run away, run away! I go on, 4-4 mine. Oh, we got, okay, we got one more on him, have we? See if we can get one more shot off. Oh, run away! Oh, go that way! Yeah, okay, one more shot and he is actually dead. Oh my god. Yeah, oh my god, we're running out of ammunition, yeah? I got him. Yeah, we got a slight problem. Let's check our ammo. I think we're gonna have a bit of problem with the ammunition. So we got from 5mm rounds. So we're probably gonna have to keep two shotguns and energy cells. So let's go with the, let's see which one can we use. We could go with the laser pistol, I think. Or should we stick with the shotgun? Yeah, let's go with the laser pistol for now. Because we've got 180 rounds in that. Right, let's see what this ant was hiding, if anything. You got any goodies? Uh-oh. Didn't realise there was a tunnel there. Oh, we're okay for a minute. Nothing in there. Okay, I think there's an ant around this corner. Let me just set up my shotgun a second. It's going to be a bit close range, I think. Shotgun is really nice. I do love the shotgun. How are we doing here anyway? I think we're doing alright so far. Well, trying to find this scientist guy is proven to be difficult. So if we have another look at the map, maybe it'll tell us where to go. So let's select the quest. Investigate Marigold Metro Station and remove the source of the fire ants. Well, I am in here on the map. Let's see, I don't know if it shows me. Well, why is it telling me to go that way? That's the way I came in. Oh well, we'll just carry on exploring here. Oh, someone in here. Oh yeah, better take care of him quick. Ooh, that We're so close. Yeah, I really need to keep my eye out on these guys. Let's see what we got. No, nothing. Absolutely nothing. And we might have some more ammo in here, I hope. Maybe spikes. Oh, I accidentally took everything there. No, nothing. Okay, that's a dead end, this is. What's over here? Oh, absolutely nothing. Okay, well, let me carry on down here. Let's reload. Okay, guys, well, I got a feeling we're running low on time for this episode. So, we'll come back straight away next episode and carry on exploring around here and seeing if we can kill off this ant problem. So, hope you enjoyed watching, guys, and please hit that like button if you enjoyed so far. And if you want to follow my other videos, which is Fallout 3 and 7 Days to Die, please hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you all next episode.